The sound of taps playing in the city of Lansing this morning. Community members gathered for the city's annual observance of Memorial Day at Evergreen Cemetery. Wreaths were laid down during a ceremony to honor fallen service members, while performers sang God Bless America and the National Anthem. Mayor Andy Shore was also in attendance. He says this weekend is about remembering those who gave their lives for our country.
Very important. It is, again, Memorial Day is great, a three-day weekend. People need it to recharge and spend time with family. But it's tremendously important that we understand this weekend, this weekend and every week is about remembering those who served for us.
During the ceremony, the mayor helped unveil a new monument that the late Alfreda Schmidt worked so hard on for so many years. This monument was something Schmidt was really wanting to have done, and the mayor says he knows she would be proud of the outcome of the monument and that she is also deeply missed today.